Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Joris and today we are back with the Cyclocross video. What I'm going to show you today are, like we call it in the collector myths, the base cards of Cyclocross. These are of course the cards of the biggest teams and of the biggest names in Cyclocross, but for us collectors they are the easiest one to get. So I'm going to start right away. We're going to start with the cards of Telenet Fidea. You will also see that a lot of them are already signed. I'm trying to sign them all for the end of the season. But we start with the Jim Arnouts. Next is Thijs Aerts. Then we have Quinten Hermans. The next one is Nicolas Klepper. Hope you can see the cards well. Yeah, I think so. Then we have one of our biggest prospects in Belgium, Marte Truijn. The next one is Ellen van Looy, one of our best Belgian riders. She wasn't lucky at the Cyclocross in Overijse. Hope we see you back soon, Ellen. Then we have Fleur Nagenhast, also of the same team. And then a youth rider of this team, that's Andreas Hoeman. The next one is Corné van Kessel. Then we have Jentel Beekaert, is also a youth rider of this team. And then the last one of his team is of course the biggest name, is Toon Aerts, former European champion and one of the big contenders of Mathieu van der Poel and Wout van Aert. The next team is Paul's Vastgoed Service. That's a special story, so each year they are adding some riders and they only make new cards of the new riders of the team. So here you have three young riders. You have Victor van den Bos. You have Thomas Kopecky, and you have Jarno Belles, and then the new women in the team, and that's Loes Sels. So we also have a nice card of her. The next team is a small team, so only three riders in this team. We have Maud Kapteins, that's in Kreeland Willems Frandas. Then we have Tim Merlier, who hasn't got his best season start, but yeah, he had the virus, so I hope he is back at a higher level from this weekend on. Then we have the last one, Stan Goodry, who stays with the team after New Year's but as in Elite without contract, so Stan Goodry. The next team is Bike Advice, where we have six riders. I only have five of them. This is Joyce van der Beken, former Belgian champion. Then we have Orly Vermeer, nice cards. Then we have Kim van de Putten, and two of the three men in the team, that's Ilio Clarisse and that's Jani Doest. So I'm missing the Belgian champion. Then the next team is Team Creafin, the new team, Creafin Tufsut. The first rider here is Heerte Hoeken. Then we have Bram Merlier. The next one is Jarno Lises. Then we have Johan Jacobs. The next one is Lander Loeks. Then we have Sieben Wouters, Italian champion, that's Eva Lechner, who also had a rough start of the season, but she will become a lot better in the Christmas period and to the championships, national and worlds, so expecting a lot of her. Then we have youth rider Seppe Rombouts, and another champion of the team, that's Mikael Boros. You'll see here two cards, so with his medal when he won the nationals, and then of course his normal team card, yeah, with his autograph, so that's awesome. The next team that you will see is the team of Bart Welles, who also has a picture. In this team I'm missing one rider, so that's Hert Smets, but also a very nice team of course. So we have a team card of that. You have former two times world champion Bart Welles. Then we have of course Alicia Maria Artsoffi, Annemarie Worst, two of the biggest female contenders this season. Then we have Adam Tupalik, Wietse Bosmans, Gianni Vermeers, who has a very nice season, Timo Kielig, Peter Jan Vliegend, so there are some youth riders, And that was the last one of that theme. The next one is the youth theme of Corendon. So that's Uco Biobank, who will start with a big name. So that's Ben Tullett, world champion of junior class. Then the youth riders are Leonard Belmans, as you can see here. We have Damon Ballon. We have Mathis Avons. Leonard Meulemans. Wout Vervoort. Ryan Kortens. That's one of the best youth riders at the moment. We have Nando Dreyk. And the last one is Aaron Dox. So that's the youth team of Biobank. Then of course you have the main team. Also with a nice team card. So here we have some great riders, of course. We have our world champion for the women's Sonnekant. We have of course the man himself, Mathieu van der Poel. Then we have his brother, that's David van der Poel. We have Tom Meemsen. We have Marcel Meijzen. Next one is Jens Dekker, youth rider, U23. Then we have Ben Turner, a very, very good young British rider. We have Loris Rouillet from Switzerland, so also great promise for that rider. Then we have Niels van der Putten. And then one of our, I think one of the biggest prospects in women's cycling, that's Celine Alvarado. The next team is also one of the bigger Dutch teams that we have in cyclocross. So that's Orange Babies, and the riders are not that familiar, but I think you will know some of them if you are into cyclocross. So you have Stijn Willemsen, that's youth of course, Hugo Kars, Bart Arts, you have Laura van der Zwaan, you have Mike van der Heijden, that's a big name for the Dutch ones, then you have Koen van Heijvoort, then you have Puk Pieters, who is a contender to go all the way. She's very young still, but a big promise for her to make it later on in her career. And then we have Femke Heritze. And the last one of this team is Noah Vreeswijk. So that were the big teams. You will probably have missed the cards of Marlux. They didn't create a new set for this season yet. They only make one special card, one update card, and that's one very nice card, of course. That's one of Eli Iserbyt with his new world champion jersey. The next one that is also a can't miss, of course, is Kim van der Steene, who did win some fantastic races this season. She won Koppenberg race. The next card is one of Ellie Anderson. One of the riders, one of the American riders who does a lot of crosses here in Belgium. Also a nice card. And of course, the card of Wout van Aert as world champion in his off-road team Sebon. So that's the card where we're going to conclude this video on. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And of course, see you in the next video. Bye bye.